friendly call signs. We are no longer on the defensive. I repeat, consolidate and counterattack.
This is ODA Foxtrot. The Russians are disengaging. We got them on their heels.
Beyond the jagged edges of war, there were still Russians who rejected Makarov's lunacy. Men willing to stand against the tide.
Price, we've got vital signs, but they're weak. Soap won't last without proper attention.
He's a hard bastard. Trust me, he'll make it.
We're picking up inbound signatures.
We've got company.
It's Makarov. He's tying up loose ends. Who's your best man?
Yuri, ex-Spetsnaz. Only man I know who hates Makarov more than you.
Get him. They'll use the ridgeline for cover and fly in from the south.
How do you know?
It's what I'd do.
swipe!
The weapons are in the building, directly ahead.
There's too many of them between us and the chopper. Nikolai, we need that UCV now!
You're almost there! The chopper of the building!
Yuri, this way! Yuri, over here!
Vehicle. 2 centimeter armor plating, mounted minigun, and grenade launcher. Controls are gonna be in Russian. Yuri, you're up. Nikolai, what's Soap's condition?
We've got to get him out of here!
Yuri, clear a path to the chopper. We'll be right behind you.
The minigun will punch right through walls!
Move! Go! Go! There he is! There's Yuri!
Good. We'll need him. We're going after Makarov.
Who the bloody hell's Yuri?